Hey everyone, Stuart here. All right, I have a delicious salad recipe for you today. Listen, we're in fall season, it's autumn. We want heartier salads. I don't want those light summer salads anymore. So to start off, in the oven, I already roasted, and let me show you guys. So I had my oven on at 400 degrees, and on this tray, we got some cauliflower, we got some sweet potato, and we got some garbanzo beans, and we roasted those for about 30 minutes at 400 degrees. So that's gonna be a real like heartiness part of the salad, okay? I'm just gonna leave these over here to cool, and then we're gonna get right to our dressing. Super easy again. I got my blender out. So to that, I'm gonna add 1/4 cup of olive oil, add 3 dates, like the large ones, the medjool dates. Lovely, nice, natural sweetness in there. I'm just gonna take the pits out of them. I got a sprinkle of some chili flakes. I got some parsley, just to balance out that sweetness in there, it'll help with that. And I got the juice of 1 lemon. Where's my lemon squeeze? So I got my lemon squeeze, found it. And we're just gonna add in juice of 1 lemon in there. Because remember, we added those dates, so we just need to add some citrus in there too. And it's a vinaigrette, so we want a nice bite to it. And then I'm gonna add a nice tablespoon of Dijon mustard to bring it all together, okay? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add a tiny bit of water here from the liquid of the dates. Okay, this is great. Pop this on. So I'm just gonna pour that in there. So you get a nice creamy dressing out of that. And it's kind of chunky as well because you have like the dates in there that just got chopped up really finely. We got our greens right here. And we're just gonna assemble it. I have some feta cheese, I have some candied pecans, and I got a red apple. I got a Honeycrisp apple here. So I'm just gonna, I'll just kind of slice that, like nice thin slices. Just gonna top it with some beautiful apples here. We got some pecans, some candied pecans that are slightly sweet, just here at the side. We got our feta cheese. And then finally we got our sweet potatoes, our garbanzo beans, our broccoli, our cauliflower. Just kind of really mount it on there. And then we just drizzle that dressing all over. And there you have it, a simple salad, guys. The only cooking is roasting those vegetables and the garbanzo beans. An autumn harvest salad for you. Enjoy fall, and I'll see you all soon. Bye, guys.